Well, Mark, welcome to Swansea City. You must be delighted to get the move finalised.
Yeah, very excited. I'm very happy with the move. A lot of hard work has gone into it, and very grateful and humbled by the opportunity to represent such a prestigious and fantastic club. So I'm really looking forward to the challenge.
You've spent most of your career playing in Australia, back in your homeland. You had a loan spell in Italy with Varese. I guess coming back to Europe and having another crack at it was something you've really, really wanted to do.
Oh, look, as a young footballer growing up, you dream of playing in big leagues around the world, such as the English Premier League, which for me is the best league in the world at the moment. And, growing up and, watching a lot of English football, it was definitely something that I wanted to achieve, later on in my career. So, as I said, very grateful by getting this opportunity, and hopefully I can repay the club and, repay the club with the faith that they've shown in me.
You said you watched a lot of the Premier League. You've obviously seen a lot of Swansea City as well in that time.
Yes, of course. Obviously, this process here with Swansea has been going on now for about 5-6 months, and as soon as I heard about the great news, I started paying a lot more attention to the Swansea games, and as I said, and just very humbled by this opportunity to represent this club.
And you come here as well, obviously there's a familiar face in the backroom staff in Gabriel Ambrosetti. You've worked with him before, if you can tell us a little bit more about that.
Yeah, obviously I worked with Gabriel in Italy at Varese. He was a sporting director at the club back then, and he's a fantastic person, great guy, and I'm really looking forward to working close to him again.
And obviously you arrive here, there's plenty of competition for the goalkeeping spots. You'd have seen Lukas Fabianski in the Euro 2016 with Poland. But you're confident on the back of the season you've just had that you can really add some more kind of competition for places?
Oh, of course, you hit the nail on the head watching, the Euros back home in Australia. Lukas had a fantastic tournament. He was probably one of the best goalkeepers in the tournament. And, before coming here, I knew that there was going to be a lot of competition, at the club. This Christoph's a very good goalkeeper as well, and Gerard's a good goalkeeper as well. So, my plan is to take each training session as it comes and, try to be better than them. And, when I get the opportunity, make sure I take it with both hands and don't look back.